We begin now with an update this afternoon. The Campbell County Sheriff's Office has arrested the suspect in an armed robbery at the Shell gas station in Campbell County. 34-year-old Anthony Wesley Porter was taken into custody. Now, Porter is charged with robbery, use of a firearm while committing a robbery, and brandishing a firearm. He's being held in the Blue Ridge Regional Jail without bond.